pig or how many fruit we're gonna put into this pit. Then we started a fire at the base of the pit using kiawe wood. You guys better know this, but it's mesquite. Went to the mountain stream, got out some cojaco or rocks. On top of the rocks, we would lay banana leaves so we can burn and scorch our pig. I prepared a pig here in a bite. We stay from the middle, we clean the inside out, stuffing more cojaco or rocks so we cook it from the inside out. Then we let a bit of banana leaves, some apapuya or ginger to give it that unique flavor. Covered up with some lahala mats, some sand or dirt, 8 to 10 hours, then you guys have our final product. So folks, if you guys didn't do so, please bring your guys' cameras out, because on a count of three, my two hard-working villagers are going to lift a hapaida pig on a count of three, okay? You guys ready? 1, 2, and there you guys have it. They'll be coming out for a better snapshot. In the meantime, my lovely hoodies will be coming out to do another little sleepy town called Hilo.